Below, another world exists. I watch in awe as silvery moonbeams pierce the watery surface, illuminating the alien world stretching as far as the eye can see. All around, groups of neon-painted coral donning various shades of orange, copper, emerald, and aquamarine glow like an underwater black light has been switched on. Farther away, long tentacles of seaweed sway to the movement of unseen currents running their course,